Edo big boy Tony Kabaka laments his neglect by APC, regrets action in Edo gubernatorial election. Hello everyone, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, all depending on the time we're reaching you guys. Welcome back to our channel. So good to have you guys back here again. Thank you for all you do for this channel. Yes, my people, we're back again. Latest and most authentic happenings. Tony Kabaka is lamenting seriously that he has been used and dumped by the All Progressive Congress. We recall that days leading to the Edo State governorship election, when APC was campaigning, they did all sorts to Governor Godwin Obaseki, even to the point that Tony Kabaka, if you recall very well, Tony Kabaka was telling Edo people that don't vote Governor Godwin Obaseki and his wife and bestie Obaseki. They don't have children. Don't vote to them. You can imagine such a thing. You know, right now he's the one lamenting. After the election, we know at the end of the day, PDP won the governorship election. After the election, he's lamenting seriously that he has been used, he has been dumped. So right now he's understanding the tune of the music. I think this will serve as a lesson because politicians in our politicians, what they do, it's normal. It's what they do. They use and dump. They will use and dump you because that is the truth. That is what they do. It's politics, all about politics. Now that APC did not win Edo State, he's seen how they are treating him, you know. And this will be a big call to all of them, those people that present themselves as thugs to be used by politicians. This is what they will get at the end of the day. After everything, after all has been said and done, you will see the true colors of these politicians. You know, availing yourself to be used in that manner is not the best thing. And days before election, what they are supposed to do is do the right thing, stand by the people of the state. Even if you want to be in the different party, everybody must not be in APC, everybody must not be in PDP. If you are APC supporter, do it the right way. And then be honest, don't play politics. Be honest enough not to play politics, because if you avail yourself to be used by politicians, that is what you will get. So Tony Kabaka is lamenting seriously now, my people. So surprising, isn't it surprising? We'll get all of the details shortly. But before we carry on, guys, please don't forget to like, share, and to subscribe. Thank you once again. Edo Street politician Comrade Tony Kabaka has taken to social media to lament the way he was treated by his party, the All Progressive Congress. In a 29-minute video, laden with deep emotional voice, Comrade Tony Kabaka cried out over the way he was treated by APC party leaders in the state. Tony Kabaka said because of the struggle, he lost his hotel, which was valued at over 500 million naira, and to date, he has not received any single support from APC and the party leaders. The Edo politician said he was neglected by the party, and it was as a result of his passion and full fight against Obaseki's re-election that caused his hotel to be demolished. Kabaka prayed for his party leaders, who he claims neglected him in these trying periods of grief. According to him, I don't know how APC does not have a good heart and don't have unity. I regretted. He claims he was oppressed, but yet nobody came to his succor. He further said no one asked about his upkeep. He only singled out Adam Soshomole for praises, who he said showed empathy to his plight by sending him words of encouragement. Kabaka vowed to withdraw his humanitarian support in times of crisis to the state. He said he was no more motivated to fight for the downtrodden anymore, as he prefers to be left alone to nurse his wounds. Tony Kabaka was a vocal voice in the last Edo election. He was all over the media space, throwing missiles at Obaseki. One thing led to another, and his hotel was demolished amidst the heat of the election. Lastly, the Edo politician pleaded with people to stop spoiling his name while begging the Togbarians to see him as a brother. Wow, the music is changing right now. So he's telling, you know, the people who are the Togbarians, Togba, those are PDP supporters and Governor Godwin Obaseki, Ogbane, all of them, they are PDP, stating to them that they should stop spoiling his name, and he's begging them to see him as a brother. Now he wants to be seen as a brother. after all he did during the days leading to Edo State governorship election. I know the one that Edo Light will not forget in a hurry was when he called Obaseki's wife a barren. You know, that drew a lot of reaction and he got a lot of backlash for even daring to make such comments. He did a lot. Right now, he's seen that he even made a comment that APC, they are not good at all. You can imagine. The same people who he was speaking for, the same people who he was fighting for, little did he know that he was not even fighting. It was not a good fight he was fighting, because right now they've abandoned him. He said they've abandoned him. Nobody is checking how he's doing or anything. He's lamenting seriously. And he said he's out. Right now he's passing out the message that I will not be used again. I will not be used by any of these politicians. So count me out. I'm not in your business anymore. And Nigerians have reacted. Edo Light have reacted to him. Someone said, you open your mouth and called Obaseki's wife a barren woman in public just because of small change Osho gave to you. My brother, this is just the beginning. Oh, you will never have rest of mind in your entire life until you go and apologize to her and also to the public. You see, that particular thing he did, that was not good at all. And you know, when Mrs. Bestie Obaseki responded, he responded that it was only God that will answer Tony Kabaka, that she does not have any respond or reply to give to Tony Kabaka. And she knows that even if she doesn't have physical children, that all she has, a lot of children she looks after in Edo State, all Edo Light, she takes them as her children. So guys, Tony Kabaka is lamenting seriously. Money is not coming here from anywhere. You know, all of these thugs, people that present themselves to be used during politics, is because of the change they give to them after politics. All those things stop. It doesn't come anymore. Basically, it's interesting that no one is even sympathizing with him after his cry and his lamentation about being used. Someone said that he hasn't seen anything yet. This is just the beginning. Your own was too much. As small as you were, terrorizing the whole state, your problem have just started because Oshomole is now hiding. You know, being used by politicians, is this what Tony Kabaka, it will serve as a lesson to all of those people who feel that they can avail themselves to be used by politicians, not for the just cause, fighting against your own state, your own people. At the end of the day, right now, he's the one lamenting. Guys, let's hear your own take down below in the comment section. He's claiming that he regrets his action anyway, and he's telling Togbarians to see him as a brother. Let us know if you are actually going to see Tony Kabaka as your brother. Thank you once again. Please, guys, don't forget to like, share, and to subscribe. Till I come your way again with more updates. Bye for now, and God bless.